welcome to today's event, where we have two teams looking to prove themselves out there. Peter, what are your thoughts?
It's hard not to root for the underdogs. They race well and attract talent. Oakley have them in their sights. They may not be lifelong rivals, but at this level, it only takes one.